is this irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the dead?
Shocktoberfest!
2014.
Hi guys, the Atlanta girl. Tonight we are heading out to go to Shocktoberfest, so hope it goes well.
My sister's also going to homecoming tonight, and this is her.
Greta. She looks so gorgeous.
What? It's Greta.
Really?
You just got a picture and you were showing. Oh.
Anyway.
All right.
We are off. Good luck at homecoming tonight, Greta, as she's taking selfies.
What?
Hi guys, I'm back again. We just got Burger King. Woohoo indeed. Woohoo indeed. And we are on our way. We're about to get on 30.
We just got here
and now we're getting out of the car. It looks pretty awesome. So, we're going. Okay, crossing the street. Checking you guys when I'm in line in like 300 feet.
Okay, we are in line. And my dad's smiling like he thinks I'm taking a picture.
Anyway, so the line, So the line actually goes past the white boundaries? This could be a while in line, but line seems to be moving relatively quickly-ish. So, hopefully we'll get to the front eventually.
Okay.
I'm sorry, he just started doing that again. As I whipped out my phone, I didn't see it till this. We are in line and such, still. Been in here about 15, 20 minutes, something like that.
Something like that.
Yeah. So, we are this close to the beginning, and there we go.
Almost
there.
Okay,
so we just got our tickets after forever and a day. We are doing the Zombie Revenge Haunted Hayride. I'm doing paintball, my dad is not. And right now we are going to Prison of the Dead Escape. So,
what's worse?
Okay, so we just did every time. Sorry, and we just did the
Prison of the Dead.
Yeah, that thing. That was pretty good. They need to hire a few more actors, but that was pretty good.
Yeah.
You actually go on
long
a bus.
Long drive too. Long walkthrough.
Long walkthrough. It's definitely bang for your buck. You take a bus over. And the bus is over there, though you probably can't see it because it's really freaking dark. I would also probably warn anyone who would want to go on this,
walk through this.
Yeah, that there are a lot of spots where it's pitch black and there's no actors.
Or and you gotta crouch a lot.
Yeah, you have to crouch going through some tunnels. I mean, it's like.
How come we didn't see
that crouch? Hey,
if you have a bad back. Pick another attraction.
Yeah, that was pretty backy. If that's a word. Probably not. Yeah, apparently there's fire too, but we didn't see it. Just saw some orange thing shoot up in the sky, so. Oh, and our bus is coming. And you probably can't see it. Oh, wait. No, you can't. Wait, let's see if I can angle this right. Ah, it's that thing with the lights coming out of it.
There we go.
I got this.
Well,
I got this. So, anyway, next we're going to check out the zombie hayride. And I'm going to be doing the paintball part of it and such. So, I'll see you guys soon.
I forgot to add that at the beginning after the bus ride, there's this extremely peppy lady, and it's hilarious. It's this really peppy guard, and she's just like,
No, I don't want to spoil any of the jokes, but it's really, really funny. But it's pretty awesome. And she's so peppy and positive that it just makes the entire thing hilarious. And that zombie that's hanging when you walk in, I wanted it to fall, but it didn't, and I'm sad. Still.
Sorry. Last note before the next thing. I found when we bought the tickets that they have a music. Yeah, okay, I am holding it the right way. They're going to be having a musical of Carrie in Reading on the... I can't remember. Anyway, so it's in November, but
I'm excited.
I took my SATs today, this morning, actually. And this is our Halloween slash you finished your SAT prize.
Daddy-daughter date.
Daddy-daughter date, that's what we call it. And he's still smiling.
We're morbid, aren't we?
We are. Probably not going to be able to hear what I'm saying anyway, so I'll just talk to you after. Zombie, hey, Reg, apparently a safari ride. I don't get that, but let's go.
There's a line for the line. So there was a line for the line for the line. And, but our, okay, apparently it's not a safari thing, so I don't know why they called it that earlier, but
that's our wagon. We're wagon number 4. That's awesome because it's my favorite number. Yay!
We just finished the hay ride. That was pretty fun. The line was really long, but there was this family in front of us that had 3 kids. And those kids were the cutest, funniest kids ever. And, oh my gosh, it was awesome. The little girl got scared and crawled under my lap. And then she was like, can I hold your hand? Oh, so cute. But anyway, it was really fun. They actually had a lot of the zombies crawl up onto the wagon. And it was pretty awesome. I highly recommend it, though I'm glad that we did the paintball option because we got to meet that family and they were fantastic. But I would recommend maybe not doing the paintball because I mean it's only like a 5-minute portion of it. Eh, it was all right, but
long ride though.
Very very long ride. I was very impressed with the duration of that. I was probably at least half an hour.
About 20, 25 minutes probably.
25 minutes, half an hour, something like that. But yeah, that was very fun. And even when you're just waiting around, waiting for a different wagon to go or something like that, they actually have some of the actors coming up, and there's one talking zombie. And there was this one who had the skull head on. Oh my gosh. That line in which we were waiting before is now out the door. I'm glad we went when we did. Yeah, so we did pick a good time to go. But, yeah, aw, that's cool.
Hey, look, it's Ahmed. It's Ahmed, the dead terrorist.
Anyway, that was really fun, and that little girl, oh my gosh, that was just the highlight of the trip right there. And it was awesome. It was very, very fun. The one thing was kind of confusing. I think my dad was trying to take a picture of me. But anyway, the one thing was kind of confusing because it was something with worms and these pods of worms. They're like, the worms, I can feel my body decomposing. It was weird. Anyway, it was very fun and I highly recommend it. So this will probably be it till I get to the car. And then I'll be like, yo, I'm out. So that's it.
We just got to the car and somebody decided to write dust, I think, on
the windshield.
So that's interesting. And we're about to leave and I had a fantastic time and I'll compile this video when I get home because my phone's at like 4%. Bye guys. Love you. Awesome. The other Leone girl and the other Leone dad out. Peace. No, that's not really dumb. Oh, my sister does that. Okay, I hope she had a great time at homecoming. Okay, sorry, ADHD. Bye, guys.
Shocktoberfest!